Good morning, Rebels. Today is Monday, February 10th. I'm Claire.
And I'm Raleigh.
And now for your SGA Vice President, Riley Nix.
Good morning, Rebels. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
The forecast today is rainy with a high of 66 and a low of 62.
Today for lunch, we will have Nashville hot chicken and chicken sandwiches.
If you are interested in auditioning to be a part of VNN next year, please see Ms. Jones in H357 or join the Google Classroom.
The yearbook staff would like to thank everyone who applied to join the staff next year. The list of new members is posted in the front of the office. New and returning yearbook members will meet at 7:50 a.m. on Wednesday, February 19th in H254.
Be sure to buy your Valentine's survey results during lunch this week for $3. All proceeds go to RISE.
Singing Valentines are for sale during lunch periods today and tomorrow. They are $5 and they will be singing on Wednesday.
Seniors, you should have received a QR code in second period. This code gives you access to the Senior Achievement section of the yearbook. Please log in and complete your list by Thursday, February 13th at 3:30. If you have questions, please come to H254 during 6th, 7th, 8th, or after school.
There will be two additional ambassador informational meetings Tuesday, February 11th at 7:30 and 3:30 in Mrs. Sweeney's room. Remember that you attend an informational meeting in order to apply. See Mrs. Sweeney or Mr. Bittinger if you have any questions.
Attention sophomores and juniors, if you're interested in joining Help the Hills for next school year, it is time to apply. You can use this link to access the application or you can come by room A241 for more information. Application deadline is Thursday, February 13th at 3:30.
If you would like to submit works to the Muse, please join the Google Classroom using the following code, W0EVLRE. Once you have joined, go to the classwork section to find directions for submitting your work.
If you're interested in joining the Muse magazine staff, please join the Google Classroom by Friday, February 14th to start the application process. The Google Classroom code for applying is CBMJP5F.
And now for sports. Outdoor track athletes should contact Coach Huber about starting outdoor track soon. New students should email Coach Huber to sign up by Wednesday this week.
Congratulations to both indoor track teams for their efforts this weekend at the state meet. Girls team 7th, state champion for the 3200 meter, Crawford West and U.S. number 9 rank among sophomores. 2nd, 1600 meter, Crawford West. 3rd, 60 hurdles, Angelica Vines. 4x200 relay, 5th place, London Ward, Olivia Jones, Angelica Vines, Azaria Wright. 6th in pole vault, Abby Richendorfer.
The boys team got 9th, 4x400 relay, 2nd, William Curry, Dylan Knight, Micah Johnson, Benjamin Johnson. 4x200 relay, 5th, William Curry, Dylan Knight, Leandre Shaw, AJ Powell. 4x800 relay, 5th, Alex Leith, Benjamin Johnson, Avery McDonald, Benjamin Knighton. 800 meter, 5th, Alex Leith, also number 1 for freshmen in the U.S. High jump, 5th, Sam Culbertson, pole vault, 8th, Matt Coleman.
Congratulations to the girls soccer team for their wins this weekend. They defeated McGill to win, Foley, and Auburn. The girls soccer team has their first home game this Thursday versus Huntsville High School, JV at 4:30 and varsity at 6:30.
And now for the quote of the day. The life, the good life, is a process, not a state of being. It is a direction, not a destination. Carl Rogers.
Today is National Umbrella Day.
Now for the fun fact of the day. The national animal of Scotland is the unicorn.
We have a regular bell today, so everyone have a great day and go Rebels.
Go Rebels!